Hello friends, welcome to my channel Petocare. This is Akshay and I am gonna show you today a cage containing more than 5 types of animals of different breeds and colors, and I will tell you how all of them live under one roof, what is their daily routine, what do they eat and many things in this video. So watch till the last and enjoy these beautiful animals. As you all can see, it's a very long cage. Or you can also call it as a pet house, a house where all the pets live under one roof. Let us go inside and have a clear look of all of these pets. Now we have entered the cage and you all can have a clear view of this animal. Inside this pet house you can see rabbits, guinea pigs, dogs, budgies, Java sparrows and cockatiel. These all animals live together under one roof. Now it's 10:30 a.m. in India. And it is the time of their feeding. And you all can see how these animals are eating without any hustle. This pet house is very long and it gives ample of space for everyone to live happily inside it. The rabbits here can jump all around. The guinea pigs can walk and roam. All the birds can fly without any problem. In this pet house, these animals do not find that they are caged inside a very small cage. This cage is cleaned every day at this time, but after cleaning only they are given food to eat. Let's move forward and see what these animals are doing there. You can see over there birds looking like pigeons, but they are not pigeons. They are the doves. In India we call them masakali. Masakali is a very famous word. Those are also dopes, black dopes, or you can also call them grey dopes. You must be wondering, there are so much of cardboard and matkas hanging from the roof of the pet house. These are the breeding box, where the birds lay their eggs after breeding. You can see over there how these beautiful dopes, budgies and the rabbits are eating their food. You have already seen there are so many of animals inside there. They don't get bored because they all have friends inside it. And they play with each other, share food with each other and live happily. Here we have come to the last part of the pet house. This part is comparatively brighter than the other part because the roof of this part has empty spaces so that the sunlight can enter. Sunlight is very much necessary for these animals so that they can grow well. You can see how these birds are flying all over the cage. They do not feel that they are caged inside. They can freely roam wherever they want. There is no restriction to anyone here. Irrespective of the size, color, breed, they all live with each other. You can see those breeding boxes where the birds lay eggs. From here you can have a clear view of those statues under which the pets can sleep. You can see those doves of different colors. They look very beautiful. You can see how these animals are eating those white rice. It's their daily routine and in this time they generally eat. From here you can see how there are so many of spaces below the turtle so that the animals can sleep inside. You can see there are so many of rabbits and guinea pigs here. Mostly the guinea pigs stay in this part only. They don't roam anywhere else. Here we have come to the end of the video. You have already seen how these animals are living inside the pet house and what is the daily routine. Rather than keeping these animals in small cages, if you can afford it, you can also make this type of pet house. May not be this much large, but as little as small ones. This is all for today's video. I hope you have enjoyed it. So please don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit that bell button so that you will be getting the regular notification whenever I will be uploading my video.